Hello, today I am making this video because I discovered something new. This guy is a very smart guy, HT guys, you know, who make this video. I would not be able to make this video because I'm not that technical. But the way he made this video, it is very clear that high resolution audio is in fact worthless for people above 35 or 40 years, and I don't even think persons below the 35 years will hear a difference, because the difference in the audio is only on this spectrum, yes, between 14 and 20,000 hertz. And I tested my ears, and I could not hear well above 16,000 hertz. Yes, but that was not a very good test. That test on the internet is not a very good test. If I go to a specialist, a hearing specialist, I'm sure my ears are even below that 16,000 hertz. Maybe I cannot hear above 14,000 hertz or 15,000 kilohertz, you know. And the only difference in sound in this, in what you will see if you watch this video, this high resolution audio VSCD, is I'm going to show you
deleted or this, not represented in the
this is the CD difference. This is what you miss. This piece.
So I'll leave it to you to decide from a math point of view.
This piece, you know, is what you miss. So between 20,000 hertz, what you can't hear anymore, above 40 years old, and 15,000, about 15,000 or 14,000 hertz. Watch this. Watch this.
Just a tiny bit. And so, version of this. So I'll leave it to you to decide from where you stop hearing these frequencies. I've tested here in the house with tones through my system, and I can hear about 50.
So this is a scientific approachment, and well, this guy exactly explained what is the difference between high resolution audio, yes, or just 16-bit audio. And if you can't hear those frequencies above 16,000 hertz or 15,000 hertz, well, it is stupid to invest in high resolution audio. You know, keep it with CDs or FLAC. You know, you will hear exactly the same thing. You need very, very good ears. You know, you still up to 20,000 hertz, and even if you are a young guy from 20 years, I think the difference between FLAC or CDs, you know, is, well, almost not. You can see it in this spectrum a little bit, you know. But in real life, I don't think there is a difference in sound quality at all. Not for me. Yes, I will not hear those differences because my ears are already below 16,000 hertz. So this piece between 16,000 and 20,000 hertz, I don't hear anymore. You know, I'm 56 years old. So, and maybe I, because my test, the test I did was online, and maybe when I go to a decent shop where they do a proper ear test, I think I will be 14,000 hertz. I'm not sure, 15,000 hertz. So it's completely useless for me to go over to high resolution, because I was looking between the difference, because now I have plenty music on FLAC and on CD, and to see if there is a real difference. And only if you are a very young guy with perfect hearing ears, you know, so you can still hear up to 18 to 20,000 hertz, maybe then you will, maybe, it's not safe, you will hear a difference, but maybe then you can hear a little difference. But I don't even think that if you have 100% good hearing ears, you can hear that difference. And go to this website, this our HD guys, this video is calling a high resolution audio VSCD, and you will see this guy's perfect explanation. And I'm glad I saw this video, because now I know I don't have to invest in high resolution audio, because I will not hear this difference. So this was a short video just to explain some people who are thinking that high resolution is the thing, is the new thing on the market, but in fact it will not be a difference at all in comparison with flux or with CD quality. Okay, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up. For now I say ciao ciao.